Another Denny Smear proven false by the Southwest Border Director. Susana Martinez prosecutes thousands of border cases. Prosecutor of the Year, Martinez gave criminal illegals prison time. Richardson Denish gave them driver's licenses. 50,000 to illegal immigrants, even violent criminals. Diane Denish won't revoke them. We need real change.
Criminals take advantage of weak laws, like giving driver's licenses to illegal immigrants. As governor, that will change.
Susana Martinez for governor.